Alright, gonna be going after this talisman that regenerates health, because that'll be super useful. I looked up where to get it, so that's what I'm about to do. Here we go. Okay. Now, as I looked at it, I have to go down here and out here, so I clearly haven't gotten that far yet. But basically, I just have to follow this road down, so start with that. Going. It's great, but right next, this time I'm gonna try my horse, because maybe I can just ride past these guys, get down the road. Eight. man, I've got a ways to go. I'll just keep going. Look, there's a guy up there. And there's those giant things. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that alone for right now. Thank you. going all the way down here over here, because apparently that's where you go to get this talisman that helps you restore health over time, which is super useful in a game like this. I'd like to thank Stuart earlier for telling me about it. Okay. So I have to keep going down the road. Which is kind of where down where I was, huh? Oh crap. Well, that killed me. There you go. So when you go and jump on the thing that shot me up in the air, you can fall any distance, but not just regularly, apparently. Is that really the closest one that I found so far? It's depressing. Let me check something real fast and see if there's another fast travel type point. Let's see. Should be one down at the bottom of that lake. That's where I'm gonna head. Great. The right button. That was terrible. All right. Definitely want to avoid that. Why? Press no. Stuff. Thank you. cool meat. Giant crab. I see a giant crab. Okay, so that can go away now. Go away. Rest here. Not even close. Maybe if I had all my... I hadn't died. Let's see. Where did I die? I fell off of up there. Definitely have enough to just a little. Well, I'm gonna go back to here. Try and level up and then continue on my way. I thought they would only ever point. I thought that these things were supposed to point towards like where the next place in the story you were supposed to go is. Clearly, I've got two different ones pointing two different directions. That's fantastic. Let's go that way. I want to level up. Be another one over here. Let's see. Excellent. Went way better than I figured it would. Ooh. to like maybe here-ish. See any light gathering. Oh, there it is. Actually, I'm going to use all of these. And also... basically experience. Health. It never hurt. So I have to go over here-ish. Let's check again. I'm just trying to go as directly towards this thing as I can. It means I have to go a crazy amount of way. Praise the sun. Look at us. I don't think I can jump down that far. Oh yeah! Yeah, I gotta keep going this way. No idea what that is. Shit. I don't know what that was. It's still after me. Okay, so I want to be going that way. probably even too far north, so I need to go in south. How's the game? It's pretty crazy. All right. And right now I'm trying to find this talisman that will grant me, oh my gosh, health regeneration. And I'm trying to look at where I am. And I think I've got a bit to go. Southwest, southwest. Okay. That's exactly where that thing is, so. Past this thing. Oh, that's got one hell of a dong on it. Touche. I think I need to go that way. That looks like ocean. North. Down. Guess I need to find a way to cross. I'm supposed to go farther west. Come on then, wolves. There's that. That's I'm all turned around. Is this easier or harder than the Souls game? Well, so far in this direction, I've gotten to that guy and I couldn't beat him. And then I unlocked this feature that I didn't unlock yet. And it's like, they don't tell you anything either. Like, I had to look up how to use this summon thing because they just, there was no way. And it was like, fast travel back to a place you've already been to and talk to this person that wouldn't exist the first time you were there. Or, and you, there's no one that tells you to do that, but. So there's that much that goes along with it. Oh, I'm close. Okay. Now that I can see more of this map, it's good. I need to go. Let's see. Left. Up. I hope. Let's not talk about that bell tower. Now, it's within sight of this donging thing. I think it should be behind me. There's that. Hard to miss. This. Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, you can invade and co-op, and it's much more open world. Like, it's just open world. It's like an open world Souls game, pretty much. And the difficulty, I mean, I've died a bunch. It's like that.
Well, there's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
I don't know, what do you have? These are used to unlock different places. A lantern would probably be useful. Crazy big sword.
A safe journey.
Okay. But from here, let me see where I need to go. Because this is playing ahead. Ruined tower. I think it's that thing up there. Yeah. It's fun. I mean, if you enjoy Dark Souls, you'll enjoy this game. That's the easiest way to put it. Alright, now what's gonna happen here? Detour ahead is... ensnared in a transporter trap. It's a good thing. Now, I'm up here. Basically, I'm at a much later point in the game, because like this is the tree that you're trying to get to, and this teleporter trap took me here, and I'm not ready to fight this guy. Even if I rest, it's not gonna matter. Only reason I'm here, the only reason I'm here is to get an item that I think should be to the right of him. Okay, here we go. Got it. Now I'm gonna die. Can I get out of here? I will get out of here. Did it. What did we do? What we did was equipment. Right now, I have an item that raises my maximum HP. Slowly restores HP. Much better. I wonder if I can also put on some better. I guess we're good otherwise, for now. Carried, not carried. Yeah. I'm not the best at these either, but I like to play them. But I usually end up having to look up how to do stuff. Like, I couldn't just get through it by myself. Hence why I'm here. And what I'm gonna do now... fast travel back to here. Go to here. And I'm gonna kill a couple guys until I can level up again. Then I'm gonna try this boss that I haven't been able to beat. And it's really like... I mean, the first boss you meet, I died, but I think you're supposed to die. Because it didn't do the typical you died scene. It kind of did a story thing. I'm sure, like, people that are really good at the game probably could have beaten that first boss. But I can't get past this guy. So... we're gonna give it a shot, even with my wolves. Which I didn't know how to summon the first time I fought him. Actually, you know, before I do that, let's fight these other guys. Because I think I'm close to being able to level up. I kill these guys over here. shoot. Summon my dang on wolves. Hit that. Now then, rest, level up, don't have enough, I need so few more, so I'm gonna get those, and go for endurance. I want a heavier equip load so I can equip heavier armor. And still be able to roll, sweet. Okay, now I have enough. And then we'll go fight this boss. And I'll probably lose. First of all, now can I put on my heavier? Yes, I can. Item crafting. Fire pod, yes. Actually, there's one other thing I could do. Check my inventory. I have enough. I'm gonna upgrade my... sword. So it should do slightly more damage. Because I know fighting this guy is going to be bastard. Have to remember where the blacksmith is. Armor. Ew.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your arms then.
Ah. Can't afford it. I I could sell. Nothing I want to sell that much. It's almost in. Oh, look at all these sweet. Now I have enough. Nope. Actually, I can just teleport. Teleport. Now, boss fight. Gotta go to work. Have a great stream. Thank you very much. Have a good day at work. Luck. Did that do it? Oh, the clutch! The clutch firebomb! I only have one.
I shall remember thee, tarnished. Yes. Smoldering with thy meager flame. Cower in fear of the night. The hands.
It's like an open world Dark Souls game.
Thee no quarter.
It's punishing. Look at all these bloodstains. That's people dying. I mean, what did I even just pick up? Talisman pouch. increases talisman. Ooh. Like that. Where to now? Well, where to? Where do you want to go? For instance, I ran all the way down here to this tower, which teleported me all the way up to this spot, which is where I picked up my Blessed Dew Talisman, which slowly restores HP, which is awesome. This one raises maximum HP, so since I just got a thing that allows me to wear more than one talisman, I'll equip them both. And I'll just wander on forward and we'll see what we see. And pretty much everything you see in this game is like crazy awesome. Or just crazy. Some of it's... I'm like, you made this up? What's wrong with your imagination? Horrifying. Told me to go up here, right? Actually, no, it did not. It's telling me to go that way somehow. What the? Alright, well, I don't think I'm ready for Stormvale Castle yet. I could go into those ruins. I'm gonna go into those ruins. And I don't know what I'm supposed to necessarily be doing next. Like, they say follow the trail of... Like, that'll tell you where to go. But I've got it pointing in two different directions already, so... More of a suggestion. I'm going to the ruins. I have been there. Well, I don't know about in the room. Okay, whatever. Over there. Oh. Think we should go this way. And runes, if you've played the Dark Souls games before. Oh. Wow. What? Runes work as souls. ruins. Poisoning me? Okay, yes. It is poisoning. Well, I don't know if that's all there is here. Maybe. That poison really killing me. Okay. Well, that was fun. I guess I'll continue from here. Just try and go where it's pointing me. It says go through that wall. Gonna try and follow the road, I guess.
Hello? Is somebody there?
No.
Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander, I fear for father's life. The servants are full wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, would you mind taking a letter to my father? My soul wishes that he escape. Please. Thank you. Dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father.
Okay.
Please, he can be stubborn.
Pointing this way, so there should be another point like that down here. See a bunch of people died around here. Look at that. Ooh. Morning Star. Very cool. I mean, it's probably not as good. This is doing 151. Let's see. Ah, 118. Not bad. It's not as good. But it's not bad. Give it a look. Oh, yeah. This looks badass. I'm gonna use it for a little while until I get frustrated because... Who knows? Should still be going south, Jeff. Okay, I'm pretty sure I have to break that open. I could hit it. See? Give me experience for that. At it. Yes. Okay. I already don't like that as much as my not take long. To him in a second. So. Wait a minute. Ah, there you are. Stuart, welcome back. I got the thing that you told me to get. I had to go down there, and then it teleported me way up there, and then I ran past this boss so I didn't fight and grabbed it, and now I've got that item that you told me about, so. I beat that boss that I couldn't beat earlier. I don't know if you were there for that, but I got past him. Barely, but I made it. It was great. I had one last firebomb, and I threw it, and that killed him, and I was almost dead. Quite awesome. Strength. Go with strength. Probably shouldn't. Telling me to go that way. Hello?
I am not selling.
Person. Cracked pot. Nothing that I really need. Whoa. Creepy. Okay. There's a merchant there. Good to know. Sounds way more complicated than the video I saw. Yeah. They sped up some of that, I'm sure. But, like, the farthest I had gotten was there. And so I had to find this place, that place, and then go over there. And I did it pretty fast. I just rode my horse. I didn't fight people if I could avoid it. But then you go there, and it teleports you up to this place, and then there's a boss that you run past, and you just grab it. So it's done. Now I need to go... apparently... that way. I still haven't found a map. So that's happening. I guess I'm supposed to go to that castle, but... that's embarrassing. Can you just spew apart? Oh, it's poisoning. It's a handy wee thing, that giant camera. By today's standards, oh my goodness, I thought he was farther away. Hit you. Crap. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me. Those sludges. Takes care of that. There must be a point to save, or like a, what's it called, a grace point in this? Campfire, where's campfire? Should be pointing right at another one. Maybe it's inside this place. Alright, well, here's a castle. I just beat a giant, so I guess I'll go inside. Excellent. That giant comes back. Give your load. Wait a minute. Yeah, whatever. Go even farther that way. Can I have this stuff? Lever required ahead. Yeah. Thank you. don't like the looks of this. That's all that's up here. I guess glad that I got that smithing staff. Now that looks like an even bigger guy than all these guys. Avoided him. Oh, Butterflies. I'm going to die. Yeah, I go back and recover, then maybe skirt around all these guys and take that guy on, but I'm just about dead, so. Now, that's interesting. Summoning pool. Is there anyone to summon nearby? I don't see any. Ooh. I mean, it is recovering right now, but I used up all my flasks. Stealth required ahead, yeah. Very slow, but it's better than nothing. Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. Because before, the only way you could recover health was using the flask, so. Yeah. This saves you. If you can get through a fight and then you have a little bit of time, yeah, you can recover that health where before you would have had to use a flask. Now. Still no head.
Oh.
my ranged battle. Right, and then behold. Oh, yes, baby. Rest. Up. Actually, though. Good looking. Nice. Well, hello there. Like, for instance, instead of having to heal myself right now, now I can just chill. There's my shadow. And I'll recover that health. Speaking of which, I have time to chill, because what is up with this ghost? Sorry. Why even put this here? I normally make a joint. Oh god. Worked. Treasure chest ahead. Treasure chest ahead. Treasure chest ahead. Climb it. Same button to climb as to read. Treasure chest. Twin blade talisman. Final hit of chain advantage. Well, that sounds neat, but it can help me stay alive, which is what I'm more concerned about. So, that's the only thing up here, yeah. Sure seems that way. I don't think I'm gonna like this. Yay, I did like it. Didn't die. teardrop scarabs. Ah. But he just replenished. Precious item ahead. What are you talking? Only I had a hidden path. Where? To what? I don't see anything. Oh. Don't want to die here. I don't want to die anywhere. Know where I am right now. Did it? You did what? What did you do? Is there a thing up there? And it's just a message. Alright, let's go. Whip. Never. Oh, looks like there's a boss over there. Let's see if I can make it that far. It said precious item ahead. See no items. I guess he just meant this. Which is, it's, yeah, super useful. Yes, not enough to level up. Alright. Well. Eat fried hash browns for breakfast. Hot, good. But you're having breakfast? I'm about to call it a night, because I just had someone email me tonight and say they want me to help edit them a commercial together, but they need it done fast, so that's what I'm doing tomorrow. And so since I gotta go do that, I should get to bed. Thank you very much for watching. I'll be back soon with more of this game. I figure anytime I play it, I'll just live stream and we'll see where I get. And I'll keep the other stuff coming, reactions and such that I know you love, but that's it for tonight. Thank you, Stuart, for giving me that great advice and for helping out as a mod. That means it's